I remember testing people for HIV and asking them to do certain things to prevent the infection. And some people couldn't use a condom or wouldn't use a condom. With pre-exposure prophylaxis, it's such big news because it allows people a really significant amount of control. It's not about the heat of the moment. It's about planning in advance. And so that's really exciting. We didn't have that before.